Hello, welcome to the old phone channel. Just got your iPhone SE3 and forgot your passcode. After entering the wrong password many times, you will see the iPhone unavailable message on the screen. If you keep trying, the security lockout message will appear. But don't worry, in today's video, I'll show you 3 ways to unlock your screen passcode. Let's get started. Method 1. Erase iPhone. In the new version after iOS 15.2, Apple provides us the option to erase the iPhone. This button didn't appear in the old version, and you have access to a cellular or Wi-Fi network. Here we tap Erase. Continue erasing, then enter your Apple ID passcode. Once done, you can set it up as a new device. If you don't have a network, you can use the next method. Method 2. Use iOS System Repair. This iOS System Repair tool can help you to reset iPhone, iPad, iPod to factory settings without passcode. After resetting, you can have full access to your devices. It's easy to operate. Just follow me. Download and open old phone iOS System Repair on your computer. Then connect your iPhone SE3 to your computer. Now we put the iPhone SE3 into recovery mode. For iPhone SE3, press and release volume up, then press and release the volume down, then press and hold the side button until the connect to computer icon appears. Okay, go back to old phone iOS System Repair. Click Reset Device, then Factory Reset. Download the firmware, then starts to reset. Well done, you'll see the startup screen. It means your iPhone SE3 has been unlocked without passcode. After completing the settings, you can go back to the main page smoothly. Finally, there is another method. Method 3, use iTunes. Let's launch it. Keep your iPhone connected and into recovery mode. Now go back to iTunes. You'll see the option to update or restore. Here we select restore. It can remove the lock screen and also erase all the data on your iPhone. Normally, it can be completed after waiting for more than half an hour. Well, it's completed. After completing the settings, you can go back to the main page smoothly. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.